Hi, Sharon. So, are you ready?
Themselves.
Okay, go.
The lion and the mouse. Once, when a lion, the king of the jungle, was asleep, a little mouse began running up and down on him. This soon awoke the lion, who placed his huge paw on the mouse and opened his big jaw to swallow him. "Pardon, O king," cried the little mouse. "Forgive me this time. I shall never repay it, and I shall never forget your kindness. And who knows, I may be able to do you a good turn one of these days." The lion was so tickled by the idea of the mouse being able to help him that he lifted his paws and let him go. Sometime later, a few hunters captured the lion and tied him to a tree. After that, they went in search of a wagon to take him to the zoo. Just then, the little mouse happened to pass by. On seeing the lion plight, he ran up to him and gnawed away the ropes, then bound him, the king of the jungle. "Why was I not right?" said the little mouse, very happy to help the lion.
Okay, Sharon, for you, what is the moral lesson of the story?
I think the point of the story is we should help everyone, and we shouldn't think that tickle the mouse, because even it's small, but like in the story, the mouse helped the lion to the hunters taking him to the zoo.
Yes, very good. Good job.